It is every child's right to spend their youth by playing and enjoying time with friends while studying for their future. But for 10-year-old Xiaoying, her younger siblings come first. She has no choice but to act as the head of the family after her father died and their mother abandoned them. The young girl lives together with her younger siblings in a small village in Nantang, where she would cook and do household chores in place of her parents. A few years ago, her father died of cancer and her irresponsible mother had run away and left them for good. Xiao lived a hard life with her two younger brothers, but she never thought of giving up on life or on her brothers. Their uncle proposed to Xiaoying to give her two brothers up for adoption, but she was against it. She would not allow others to take her brothers away and swore that she can be both a mother and a father to them. She would teach them everything they need to know, including how to brush their teeth and study hard for school. Thankfully, the children aren't alone. Since their parents are no longer with them, as the three siblings had been living with their uncle. But still, Xiaoying would have a long list of chores to do every day. From fetching water to cooking, washing clothes and other household chores. What makes her amazing is that despite her busy schedule, she maintains good grades and is an exemplary student at their school. Upon hearing Xiao's heartbreaking story, her school held a donation drive for her. A lot of enthusiastic people donated money and daily necessities after learning of her sad situation. Please share this video and make it viral. Don't forget to subscribe for crazy news every day from around the world.